you just walking on Friend of Flash and it's on back with another man. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. Today you got new artist alert, but this time it's gonna be a feature. It's not gonna be his song, but it's gonna be Nas featuring AZ, Life's a Bitch. A lot of my subscribers actually listen to this song, man, and like a lot of you guys been saying that AZ is one of like the sickest rappers when it comes to bars. I never heard of him, never heard no song from him, so like I'm, you know, it's a new artist, so I'm definitely down to check him out. But yeah, man, shit, it's featuring Nas. I know how I feel about Nas, and if AZ's on it, we're gonna see how he holds up with Nas. You guys be going crazy with the suggestions, man. I peep all of them. Trust me, I have a list, and it's long as hell. Like y'all been going crazy with it, man. I've been dropping artists from the West Coast, which I do appreciate. Keep dropping that below. Y'all been dropping artists from the East Coast, dropping artists from all over the country, man. It's dope. I'm definitely gonna check it out. The different sounds, the different flows, bring more diversity to the channel. So I definitely, you know, I really, really appreciate that. Also, man, has a subscriber reach out to me on my DMs on Instagram. Okay, my Instagram is VLongFrank, my Twitter is VLongFrank as well. Like, go ahead and fuck with me on my socials. But he basically reached out to me, you know, some constructive criticism, tell me I should really dive into other, like, you know, sides of rap. You feel me? Like, it's not about code rap, it's rap, which I totally agree with. So, like I said, I do want to diversify more. I do want to get some more different sounds from different states, from, you know, different sides of this country. So, any other song you subscribe to, any artist genre that I haven't read to yet, I haven't checked that, go ahead and drop it down below. Especially about gangster rap, it's rap in general. Simply, anything that you want me to find out, you want to share, go ahead and drop it down below. Definitely check it out, man. So, I'm returning views. You're not subscribed, I don't know what you're waiting for. We have 940 subs. We hit 900 about 2 days ago. Challenge picking up traction, about to hit a K, man. There's a big college for me, so y'all go ahead and rock with me. Go ahead and hit the description button, also the notification button, so I don't miss a beat. So all my viewers and subs, you rock with the video, go ahead and smash that like button. And without further ado, man, let's get right into the video.
Hey, yo, what's up? Let's keep it real, son. Count this money.
Oh, shit, this off the Illmatic album? Man, I think what I'm going to do, I'm just going to go down this whole album, bro. This whole album was sick. The whole thing was bars. I might just do that. I'm just going to go down this whole damn album. Y'all been telling me that too. I've been a little picky here and there, but now I think I'm going to just go ahead and go down the whole album. This shit was fire. For real.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, put the grants over there in the safe. You know what I'm saying? Because we're spinning these Jacksons. The Washingtons go to wifey. You know how that go.
I'm saying that's what this is all about, right? Clothes, bank rolls, and hoes. You know what I'm saying? Yo, them.
Clothes, bank rolls, and hoes. Pimping.
This is all about, right? Clothes, bank rolls, and hoes, you know what I'm saying? Yo, then what, man? What?
Visualizing the realism of life in actuality. Fuck who's the baddest, a person's status depends on salary. And my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for.
Ooh, cool. That's AZ. Coming in hot. Visualizing the realism of life in actuality. Fuck who's the baddest, a person's status depends on salary. And my mentality is money oriented. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. That's real, and that's love. Damn. I'm destined to live the dreams for my peeps that never made me. Dead homies, homies, you know, behind the wall. Homies when you never gonna have the chance that he got. That's real, that's dope. Fucks with that.
Status depends on salary, and my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. Cause yeah, we were beginners in the hood as 5%ers, but something must have got in us, cause all of us turned to sinners. Now some resting in peace, and some are sitting in San Quentin. Others.
What I just say. Some rest in peace, some saying San Quentin, which is a jail. Like I said, some behind the wall, some that didn't, you know, there's homies that didn't make it with you. You feel me? Street shit, you know, could have been a drive-by, could have been an OD, could have died from the ops. And it could be a million reasons, man. But that's real, how he's shouting out his people like that and saying, I'm doing it for y'all. So that's dope. That's stand-up shit.
Cause all of us turn to sinners. Now some resting in peace and some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself are trying to carry on tradition, keeping the sweat of wrestling street ghetto essence inside us. Cause it provides us with the proper insight to guide us. Even though we know somehow we all gotta go, but as long as we leave in thieving, we'll be leaving with some kind of dough. So into that day we expire and turn to vapors. Me and my capers, I'll be somewhere stacking plenty papers. Keeping it real, packing still, getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die.
Keeping it real, packing still, getting high. That's a bar. That's a bar. Me and my cows will be somewhere stacking plenty of paper. Keeping it real, packing still, getting high. That's hard.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly.
Hard chorus.
Early on my born day, I'm 20. It's a blessing. The essence of
not chorus, a hard hook. I like that hook.
Adolescent leaves my body now freshened. My physical frame is celebrated cause I made it. One quarter through life, some godly like thing created. Got rhymes 365 days annual plus some. Load up the mic and bust one. Cuss while I puss from my skull cause it's pain in my brain vein. Money maintained, no go against the grain.
My skull cause it's pain in my brain vein. Money maintained, don't go against the grain. Simple and plain. Bro, Nas wordplay is something else, bro. Bars. My skull is pain in my brain vein. Maintain, grain, plain. Wordplay is something serious.
I puss from my skull cause it's pain in my brain vein. Money maintained, no go against the grain. Simple and plain. When I was younger, this I used to do my thing hard. Robbing foreigners, take their wallets, their jewels, and rip their green cards. Dip to the project, flashing my quick cash. And got my first piece of ass, smoking blunts with hash. Now it's all about cash in abundance. Niggas I used to run with is richer, doing years in the hundreds. I switched my motto. Instead of saying fuck tomorrow, that buck that bought a bottle could have struck the lotto. Once I stood on the block, loose cracks produced. Stacks I cooked up and cut small pieces to get my loot back. Time is ill-matic, keep static like wool fabric. Pack a formatic to crack your whole cabbage.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and
this chorus hit too. I keep saying go this hook. Hook is fire.
Then you die, that's why we puff fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die, that's why we get.
He ain't even lying, life is a bitch. That's why he's saying, that's why we just get high, we get lit, cause you never know when you're gonna die. And you could die, there ain't gonna be no street shit. We cross the road, get hit by a truck. Damn, that's graphic. But y'all feel me though, like, you could, it could be anything. You could fucking catch a heart attack. You can, you know, it could be a million different ways to die. So that's why, like, you gotta live life to the fullest. You know, you gotta live an honorable life 100%. You gotta be respectful, you know, show love to others, of course. But don't live life in fear though. Don't hold yourself back. I said it before, like, you know, my dream always been to just take care of my peoples and make it far, you feel me? You know, your dream could be, you know, making it far, you know, having a house, raising a family. Everybody got their own sense of joy, so life's short, and it's definitely a bitch, so do what you gotta do, do what you wanna do, just live life to the fullest, man, at the end of the day. So I like that cook, not chorus, hook, cause that's some real shit.
Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die.
That's it. You know we don't underappreciate beats here. Just be knocking too. Sure. Yeah, that was hot. That was hot. AZ came with some shit. He was spinning. Like, how he came out the jump, shouting out his boy, saying, you know, I'm doing it for the ones behind the wall, the ones who just didn't make it. That's some real shit. Shout out to your boys. That's some standard shit. That's real. So I like him off that. Secondly, the hook was fire. Like I was telling you, that's some real shit. You know, life's a bitch. That's why we gotta live it up. Never know when, you know, it's your time to go. Definitely. I agree with that 100%. You know, Nas, of course, came in spitting. I just showed you how he was saying grain, pain, simple, plain, you know, different shit, sick. I fucks with it, man. So hell yeah, I'm rocking with this one. Yeah, that's right to Life's a Bitch by Nas featuring AZ. Nah, I want to hear some more AZ. You know, he could spit, and I was really seeing what he was saying, reading what he was saying. Like, nah, he could spit. He came with some shit. So any song from AZ, from him, or any video, more he did, especially from Nas, go ahead and drop it down below. I'll definitely check it out, man. So every song y'all be recommending, suggesting, y'all don't miss. Y'all know what I like. Y'all always tell me, yo, do this one, do this one, do this one. So I see my subscribers say, hey, do this, and like, and more people tag him on. Gotta do it, because there's a reason for it. Every time I be some fire shit, so I definitely gotta check it out. I'm gonna see y'all blowing it up a lot. If you made it this far, you're not studying, know what you're waiting for. Hit the description button, the notification button so you guys don't miss a beat. And also smash that like button if you rock with the video. As always, man, appreciate you for the love, for the support. I'll catch you guys on the next one, because I'm out. Peace.